Opportunity now, Rasmussen. Well into an open goal, she'll tap it in. Well, it's an immediate reply for the Central Coast Mariners.
Straight away, Emily Gildick might be through. Are we about to see a first minute goal? What a start for the victory.
Now Penix. And a brilliant save there, but then Izzy Gomez. And it's found the back of the net, Izzy Gomez. Well, she gets her goal.
Medwin this time caught though. Chidiak was storming through, plays it to Gildick. Complete the first half hat trick. Yes, she does.
It is a very special Saturday of A-League's action here on Network 10, and we kick it off at a warm and sunny Net Strata Jubilee Stadium with the Central Coast Mariners hosting Melbourne Victory. Ninja A-League's action and a whole heap of Matildas on show today. Hello and welcome to our wall-to-wall coverage of the Ninja and Isuzu Ute A-Leagues. I'm Niav Owens. It is awesome to have your company and to be here alongside one of my faves, former Western Sydney Wanderers coach Catherine Cannuli. Hello, Nools.
Hello, Nevo.
That was a really nice introduction from me. So now to throw you under the bus, you are sweating already, my friend. It is warm here this afternoon. How are the players going to go out there?
They are going to be struggling today in this heat. We're lucky we're at beautiful Cogra here where there is a nice sea breeze, which will help them a lot. But it is definitely going to be a struggle for these players today.
Let's have a look at the goals we saw last night to kick off at Unite Round. Two games here at Net Strata Jubilee, starting with this one, and Wellington Phoenix getting their first win of the season so far.
They sure did. They'll be really happy with getting this goal and getting these 3 points and getting their season underway. We know that this team likes to play some beautiful football, but no, things have really fallen for them this season.
Brisbane Roar in the other game, really dominant over the Western Sydney Wanderers. That's three straight wins for the Roar and a really special way to celebrate a milestone game for Meeks.
It sure is for Tamika Yellow. She's such a great footballer and a great person to have in this league. And to see her hit a goal in this milestone game, it's unbelievable to see. And it's classic Meeks with that hit from outside the box. That's something that she's got in her locker.
Alex Smith has been playing really good football. He seems to know exactly what formation will work best for them. And the girls are clicking. They're on top of the table at this stage of the season.
They sure are. We know that Alex football likes to play, you know, possession-based style of football. But the great thing that I see with him is that they do play that possession-based style of football. But they also know when they can go direct that they do go direct and they do change it up, which is a good quality to have within this league.